Hello everyone, welcome back and greetings from the Orbis School. Welcome back to maths class. Last class we revised all the basic shapes and we learned how to make an oval shape out of the circle shape. Okay, so let's revise the shapes again. We will revise all the shapes by using our fingers. Okay, so first thing, you are going to show me your pointer finger. Show me a circle shape one more time. Circle, circle, it goes round and round, it goes round and round. Now we will make the triangle shape. To make triangle shape, first we are going to make V out of these two fingers. Everyone make V. Yes, now you are going to show me your pointer finger. This is your V and this is your pointer finger. What we have to do, you just turn this V and just fix it with this pointer finger. Can you see the triangle shape now? Yes. How many sides are there? This is your one side, two sides and the third one. So triangle, and it has three sides. Now we will make another shape, that is square shape. This is your L. Make a L shape. Same way here also, and just join them. Which shape it is? A square shape. Can you see all the sides are of same size? Square shape. So we made the triangle, we made the square. Now we will make the rectangle shape. How we will make the rectangle shape? Show me these two fingers. See, this side is big and this is small. The same way here also. This is your big and this is your small. They will come near, 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 near. And then we are going to turn this side this way. And turn this way and show me this shape. Join the fingers. Which shape it is? A rectangle shape. Can you see? My two thumbs are small in size and two fingers are big. So there are two here, one and here one. These are two small sides and these are two big sides. So this is my rectangle shape. And now touch your face. Start from here. Start taking a round. It is not a circle, it is a oval shape. Which shape this is? Oval shape. Now it's time to learn a new shape, which we will make it from a square shape. Before that, we will play a game. Yes, we are going to sing and we are going to play a game. And you are going to give the answers.
Do you know what I am? Goes round and round, and I can roll on the ground. What am I? I am a circle. Do you know what I am? Say my name if you can. If you look really close, you will see I have three sides. One, two, and three. What am I? I am a triangle. You know what I am? Say my name if you can. I have four sides, they all are same. If you know my name, you are good at this game. What am I? Yes, I am a square. Do you know what I am? Say my name if you can. I have four sides like a square, but two sides are shorter and I don't care. What am I? Yes, I am a rectangle. Do you know what I am? Say my name if you can. I have no sides like a circle. What am I? Yes, correct. I am an oval shape. Now it's time to make a diamond shape out of square shape. So today we are going to learn a new shape, that is a diamond shape.
Can you see the shape? This is a square shape because it is having all sides are of same size. All sides are of same size. So this is a square shape. How we have made an oval shape out of circle shape, we will make a diamond shape out of this square shape. Now let's see how to make a diamond shape out of this square shape.
Same like an oval shape, we have to stretch this shape from two sides. Here is the rubber band and I am going to stretch it from this side and this side.
Can you see after stretching what has happened? This square shape has changed and it has become the diamond shape. I will remove this square shape from middle so that you can see the diamond shape. Can you see? This is a diamond shape. We have stretched the square shape from two sides. So it has become the diamond shape. And we have made the diamond shape out of square shape. So these all sides are of same size.
Children, now it's time to practice our shapes. Oval shape and diamond shape. So first thing what we will do, we will take out our Little Thinker math book. Then we have to open page number 3030. On page number 30, you will write today's date, that is 19.8.20. Now here it is written, color these shapes, that is circle, diamond and oval in the objects. Now here the objects are given. This is a kite, balloon, whistle and again here is a pen and the socks and the ball and all. So what we will do, here the code is given, the color code. Wherever you see this oval shape, you will color with red color. Wherever you see the diamond shape, you will color with blue. And wherever you see the circle shape, you will color with green. So we have to identify the shape. Can you see the kite? Which shape it is? A diamond shape. So we are going to color it with blue color. So you will color here blue, here, because these all are diamond shapes. So we are going to color these shapes with blue color. Okay, now let's move ahead. Here, which shape can you see? Is it a circle? No, it is a oval because here is also stretched and here also. So these two balloons are of oval shape. So let's see which color we have to do when we see oval shape. So red color. So your balloons will be of red color. Now is this a oval shape? No, it is not. So we are not going to color this picture because this is not an oval shape, because here is a curve and this is not oval. So now let's move ahead. Here is triangle, diamond. No. So we are not going to color this portion. We are not going to color this portion also. But in the middle we can see the circle. So let's see which color we have to do when we see circle shape. Green color. So we are going to color this circle with green color. Now which shape is this? Oval shape. Correct. Yes, oval shape. Which color we have to do in oval shape? Red color. So you are going to color with red here. Now again, this is also circle shape. No, it is an oval shape.
You will color this oval shape with red color.
Now this ball is oval shaped? No, it is a circle shaped. Yes, correct. So circle we are going to color with red? No, green. So you are going to color this ball with green color. Now here we can see many shapes. Yes, here is this oval? No. Is this diamond? No. Is this circle? No. This is diamond? No. This is diamond? No. But here in the middle, I can see the diamond shape. Can you see the diamond shape? Yes. So this we have to color with blue. So we are going to color this diamond shape with blue color. Children, you are going to complete this full page. I hope you understood oval shape and diamond shape and a circle shape. And the oval shape and diamond shape, we get it from circle and square. Thank you.